Cat Brothers and Mary Scotland. In Mary Scotland there were three, and they cast lots which of them should go, should go, should go, and turn Mouser all on the salt sea. The lot fell first upon Kitty Martin, the fiercest of all of the three, that he should turn Mouser all on the salt sea, salt sea, salt sea, to maintain a fine vessel rat free. He had not been sailing but a long winter's night and part of a short winter's day, before he espied a large fat gray rat, fat gray rat, come creeping down at him straightway. Meow, meow, cried Kitty Martin, what makes you slink so nigh? I'm a poor rodent bound for that sack of grain, sack of grain, sack of grain. Will you please for to let me pass by? Meow, meow, cried Kitty Martin, that thing it never could be, for I am turned Mouser all on the salt sea, salt sea, salt sea, to maintain a fine vessel rat free. Come lower your pink tail and write up your will, and bring yourself over to me, for I will chase you and your cousins all, cousins all, cousins all, your dead bodies I'll eat with my teeth. Oh no, I won't lower my slender pink tail, nor bring myself over to thee, and you shan't take from me my dear rodent life, rodent life, rodent life, nor force me to jump in the sea. Feeling hard at it they went for fully 2 hours or three, till Kitty Martin gave to him the death bite, the death bite, the death bite, and straight down the gullet went he.
Bad news to rat cousins came, bad news to rat soon came round. There's been a poor rodent and he's passed away, passed away, passed away. And now the cat runs us aground.